Just here. We're just here. I just want to check the song thrush in the ivy. It's not looking hopeful because no bird is on there. And I don't think there's anything in there. Let's see. The missile thrush in there. That's a disaster because I can see in a lining right there. Disaster. It looks sinister actually, originally with them feathers in, but it's totally gone now. There's a lovely little chiff-chaff going in there. I've watched the bird go in a couple of times. It's got a lot of work to do, does it? Obviously that's going to be the entrance. It's a bramble right across that entrance here. They'll just nestle underneath. Bramble runs right, dead bramble runs right across the front. Yeah, it's going in there. It's a third. Got the roof on. A lot of work to do in there. Let them get on with it.
Just watching here. Very active in some bramble across here. I'm watching it, and at the same time as I've been watching the blackcap, Dunnock's just come in. It looked like a feather. It's a wool in its mouth, and I know where that is. But I'm just going to watch these blackcaps. Positive it's in there. See all the warblers here, just come away from a chiff chaff. Well, the warbler was thinking first. I've got these black caps here now. Switch off and I've got to keep on watching this area.
It just nestled in there. It's practically on the ground. And that's the little bit of wool I've seen bring in. Oh, it's a little beauty that. It's on the ground. Nearly. Get away in. Oh, it's a little crack of that. Yeah, we'll let that finish that off and I'll hunt this black cap. Waited 10 minutes now, see if I can get those black caps back in. That's a pair of black caps I've seen before. Bramble is so thick,
brush, very fresh. But I can't just plow in, I need to pinpoint a little bit. I haven't been able to locate it, so. Nice to see them though. Tunnel here that I didn't know existed. Goes nowhere. Not them hanging from the ceiling. Three of them. That's a bit creepy in here. Just watching this female blackbird from my car. And she's picking up the nesting material. This is her third return, and she's back and forward regularly. The nest cannot be far. I think I know where it's at. She's gone. This is where the blackbird was. It's picking up its bits and pieces. It's not about there, to be fair. Moss. Loads at the bank side, but it's in here. Three returns. Mud. I'm gonna get in there and have a look. It cannot be far. And three returns were quick turnarounds. Has to be the mud. Has to be the mud. Great. I'm gonna have a look for it. What it is, I think, that is the blackbird. That's its first beginnings. Look at that. First beginnings. Blackbird. No, I was wrong. This is it. This is. I'll see if I can thread this through it. Oh, it's just a tangle of awful tree, this. can see down through there. I don't know if you can, but this is a horrible tree to get in. It's awful. That is the blackbirds. Just caught a little blob. I thought it was a wren at first, actually. From where I stood, from that first beginning's nest, that's the blackbird going in. I hope you're getting that. I can't get any better shot than that. Hopefully it's not blocked by the sticks. Right, we'll get out. That one, I thought. Come around the front and thinking I'll get a little bit better angle, but it's worse. It's, what a tangle, what this tree is. Can it see it? Like, sometimes makes you wonder how they maneuver themselves in and out. Tree's bare. Not easy to see, mate. No predators would ever get through there, any of the corvids or anything like that. I struggle getting them through there. I've just jumped back in my car after finding that blackbird's nest. That's where it was, down there, picking up its bits and pieces, and it haven't been in my car. Sat back 5 minutes and it's just gone black. It is absolutely hammering down now. Change in less than what, 5 minutes? Unbelievable. It's me not getting across the fields this afternoon. Right, we'll get up.